Have you ever been in an institution? Cells.
Cells.
Do they keep you in a cell? Cells.
Cells.
When you're not performing your duties, do they keep you in a little box? Cells.
Cells.
Interlinked.
Interlinked.
What's it like to hold the hand of someone you love? Interlinked.
Interlinked.
Do they teach you how to feel finger to finger? Interlinked.
Interlinked.
Do you long for having your heart interlinked? Interlinked.
Interlinked.
Do you dream about being interlinked?
Interlinked.
What's it like to hold your child in your arms? Interlinked.
Interlinked.
Do you feel that there's a part of you that's missing? Interlinked.
Interlinked.
Within cells, interlinked.
Within cells, interlinked.
Why don't you say that three times? Within cells, interlinked.
Within cells, interlinked. Within cells, interlinked. Within cells, interlinked.
We're done.
Yo. So, first video since the meet. Yeah, honestly, it was a great experience. I gotta say, there was a lot of emotions running through, and I'm definitely gonna be back. I've actually felt like a lost puppy getting back into training now and trying to go back into more like hypertrophy and like less focus on the big three. So, I think I'm definitely gonna be sticking with powerlifting. But our numbers didn't go exactly what we wanted. Definitely lower than I was hoping for, but what can you do? Didn't sink that third squat low enough. It was 330. It was close, I think, but got called on it. So yeah, honestly, it was a great experience. I had so much fun. And I gotta say, the anxiety, like before stepping on the platform for the first time, was actually unlike any other. Like playing baseball, all that shit, like all my life, fucking track races, all that stuff. It's like that feeling in your stomach. It wasn't like that, bro. I had like a weight on like my chest before I was about to go out, which was honestly like such like a weird feeling. I even talked about my Instagram post that like it was so like, I guess, nerve-wracking, but also so gratifying at the same time. Go out there and like conquer something and like do something that gets you out of your comfort zone. So yeah, we're about to hit deadlifts. If I can give you guys one piece of advice, it's to do something that makes you uncomfortable. But yeah, we got deads tonight. You guys are gonna see those, and yeah, we got deads tonight. You guys are gonna see those in a minute. And yeah, we'll see you in there.
She said, Mr. Hollywood, won't you come back soon? She said, Mr. Hollywood, won't you come back soon? She said, Mr. Comes to light, so much I could do to make you come to life. Fingers coming loose, I see there's no more time. Don't tell me I'm gone, don't tell me I'm gone. She said, Mr. Hollywood, won't you come back soon? She said, Mr. Hollywood, won't you come back soon? She said, I just wanna lay.
I'll just be a short video. I just want to try something different. See how this would do on the channel, because at least the watch time is relatively low for all the longer ones. So I'm gonna try putting out something shorter, more concise, and really putting my all into something a little bit smaller, more condensed. But yeah, you guys leave some feedback. Let me know if you rather like the 15-minute videos or something like this. But either way, the session was really good actually. I have a really hard time. I was having a really hard time, like really like locking in. And this is one of those sessions that like, even though you don't like feel the best, like the intensity is like there. Like, I don't know, deadlifts in particular, I find really hard usually to like rep out and stuff, but I hit 315 for like 6 or 7 tonight, which usually I don't even go that high. Like most reps I'll do on deadlifts usually is like 3 to 4, but really trying to push further because I want to pull some big weight, you know, over 500, shit like that. But yeah, this is one of those sessions that I was able to like really lock in, and just the intensity was there. I felt just like, I don't know, it was like gritty, like late night, you know, it's about 2 in the morning right now. But yeah, those are like the best kind of sessions, always. I haven't lifted this late in so long, and honestly, it was such a great feeling to be able to bring that intensity tonight. And yeah, I think we did. We did a 385 for a single. Not the greatest, but I mean, what can you do? We'll take it. That's all we had tonight. And then back down to 315, did it for a set of 6 or 7, and then a second set of 5. But yeah, trying to get my body used to more volume on deads and stuff, because like I said, really trying to pull some big boy weight. But yeah, that's gonna do it for the video. Like I said, let me know if you guys would rather the longer form, or if you like this more concise, condensed video. You can use my codes, Nicholas at Raw Nutrition and Retaliation Project. Save yourself a couple dollars. And yeah, thanks for watching. Leave a like, sub, let me know what you guys think, and see you next one.
Have you ever been in an institution? Cells.
Cells.
Do they keep you in a cell? Cells.
Cells.
When you're not performing your duties, do they keep you in a little box? Cells.
Cells.
Interlinked.